They are upstairs. Oh, gone for Goyo again. Oh shit. Shit. Where to? Okay, that was questionable. But I did see shots coming from the other side. They won't be upstairs because they won, or at least they won't beat. Hey, oh, nope, they're around here, unless Vigil's roaming, which is most likely. Yep. Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Proceed to bomb location and defuse it. Can't even. Fuck. Sorry, I that was fucking stupid. I should have just shot, but I thought that was our teammates. No wonder why it's bloody quiet in here. Well, that's on me, lads. That is completely on me. At that point, you're like, yeah, no, that's a fuck. I shot her in the fucking head. I'll take the 50 assist. When did I get 3 kills? We are in round 5, so it's doubtful. But yeah. Really? That doesn't work? 5 seconds to insertion. Op 4 has located a bomb.
Doorway, come out. Stay clear of blast zone. Stay clear.
fuck. Alright. Whew. My asshole's a bit clenched then. See, I think we defend downstairs, but I know where I am. I'm just sitting on that cap. Nope, that's you. I'm just chilling on the cams. Shit. Oh, I didn't realize it was there as well. I knew where we were. Yeah. Idiot. Disorientates you when you're on the other side for me. I forget that that's the other bomb area. Did I get it? Run, little drone, run! I think I did. Shit, fucking hell! Fucking hate spawn campers. Did kill your own bloke as well, so, you know, I'll take that. I'm counting that as one of mine. That's a ball. I want to grab the diffuser. Oh, they're gonna all be fooled by the same trick, are they? Stoned! He's literally behind the wall. I mean, I'm notorious for it, but like, just check. You're right. Well, you could just shot through the wall. That works. We're all on 5-5. Yep, I don't know where the fuck they were. I just could not tell.